Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you all are doing well and feeling great. So guys, it's another shower routine. It's like pre-fall shower routine. Yeah, that's what we're going to be doing today. So you guys are going to be seeing some new products. It's more of like a very basic shower routine, not too much product, but something very new just to like keep the body smelling very nice and very soft. And you guys are going to be seeing some of my DIY. I'm going to be using them on this shower routine. Super amazing. If you've not watched the videos of the one of the carrots and coconut oil that I did uploaded before this, make sure to go check that video out because it is amazing. You're going to love it. So guys, today's video, I just want to like pamper myself, like take care of myself from my head to the toe, because it's quite some time now I've not really like, you know, given myself that kind of, you know, warm and proper shower. So guys, let's just get into today's video. So guys, this is a face mask that I made by myself. If you want to see how this face mask, how I made it, let me know in the comment section. I think I'm going to come up with a video. This is super amazing to exfoliate, clean and clear your skin. So I just want to do it on my face, like you need to scrub my face very well and later go with my face cleaner. You can as well also use your hands if you want, but this is something that I highly recommend, from my face to my neck, like keeping it clean, keeping it like, you know, perfect. Love this. So guys, I'm just going to like find my feet. For me, I will say guys, this is a game changer. If you are the type that is kind of a little bit lazy to get your pedicure done, this is another amazing way that you can always have that soft, smooth and clean feet. I always do this like twice a week because I'm kind of ready to get my pedicure done. Once in a month, yeah. But with this, I just like love how soft my feet always like come out. So yeah guys, as you just see me do here on my face, I'm just like using my face cleaner to just like, you know, scrub my face. Like I said before, you can also use your hands. It's the same thing. Very, very clean. Dry my face up, you know, it's so amazing. My face is very clean, very soft, very kind of, oh my God, it was just so good. You need to try this one out. So guys, I'll just leave you guys to watch the video. So if you like this video, do not forget to subscribe, like and share, and you know, give it a thumbs up. So the remainder of my face scrub, I just want to like use it on my armpits because I just like shave. I just want to like really exfoliate, take off those dark kind of cells that still remain on my armpits. I'll just use a face scrub to just like scrub my armpits very, 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 very well. It is effective. It is kind of amazing. Very, very important that you try this scrub out. It's a kind of scrub at the same time face mask. I'm going to come up with a video very soon, so subscribe for that. So guys, yeah, let me just leave you guys to enjoy this video. Once more, don't forget to subscribe, like, share and leave a comment below what you think about the video. Follow your girl on my second channel, my fashion channel, Nancy Vibe. Thank you so much for those of you that has come supporting me, come subscribed. God bless you. I really do appreciate you guys. Are the best. Like, yeah, what can I say? Thank you so much. Love you all. And yeah, see you all in my next. I'm just scrubbing my armpits. You're like scrubbing it, scrub, scrub, scrub. And before I get done with the shower routine. So guys, see you all in my next video. Thank you so much once more. And yeah, like I said before, I'm going to be using my coconut and carrot oil that I make at the end of this video. In case you see me, you know, applying my cream, that is among them. So it's super amazing. Watch the video. You're going to love it. You're going to like it. Yeah. Bye-bye. Thank you. Ciao.